young people with Mr. Agnew. Andy Agnew, on my right here is Jimmy. Jimmy.
Henry Moreland.
I don't even know what the last name is.
Jimmy Moreland on the flat top guitar and does a real good job of singing. I don't think he's done yet, but anyway. Over there on my far right on the banjo, loosely hung on her there. The banjo, I mean. Is Sadie. You don't know who Sadie is. It's Stephanie. Who told you that? All right, Stephanie. I've always called her Sadie. I probably always will. So that's Sadie on the banjo. This nice looking young man with the flat top guitar. What do you think? Singer, and he's part-time. Is he a part-time preacher now, or is he full-time? Full-time preacher now. So if you want a word from the wise,
don't ask him.
Ralphie, my old buddy Ralphie, back there somewhere. Ralphie on the five-string banjo, and I used to play it every now and then with Ralph, and he'd come to pick, and I said, Ralph, you bring that noisy banjo with you, and he always did, and he was right there with us. We're glad to have you, Ralph. And back here is Rose. Number I got for you. Maybe two of them.
Keep talking, it'll be a
right.
Anyway, Jimmy's going to sing another song for you. Here you are.
Don't run away, man.
And the guy with the white hat on, you know, when you go out on a construction job and you see them white hats, he's the boss. He's the boss. Thank you.
helps us run the sound. He runs the sound, really. I try to change stuff and he runs me off. But anyway, this song I wrote about my uncle a long time ago. And I don't do it very often, so if I forget, I'm supposed to have Liz come. Here she comes right now. All 3 foot of her coming up here. Why? I'm that tall. This song is a song I wrote about my uncle, I think I called it. I'm in the wrong court. I gotta go to the DJ. Everybody in jail? A young man born and raised in West Virginia.